down in Gettysburg, kept temperature recording, because we know that on this day, it was temperature was mid-80s, maybe just a little bit what we have here today. As the smoke of the battlefield begins to increase, the importance of these flags out there. Pretty much every flag you see pretty much represents a unit, or what we call a regiment. A group of men, generally from the same state, approximately 350 to 500 men each. Originally, when it was formed at the beginning of the war, 2 years before, 5,000 men. After 2 years of plunder fighting, on average, these men are flags are always placed in the center of the unit's line, because in confusing and smoky conditions like this, you can always look to your flag for your direction. Flag moves forward, it's time to go forward. Flag begins to fall back, you want to start thinking about heading to the rear, you're probably going to become a prisoner of war. This is why the flag bearers are so critically essential. It took a lot of courage to be a flag bearer. Usually each regiment carried at least three colors, center of the line, national colors, flag, state colors. It's important to remember that most of the guys fighting this battle and for that matter was the Civil War are volunteers from states, not professional soldiers. Soldiers who were involved in the fight, they're called U.S. Regulars. Beginning of the American Civil War, the entire United States, 60,000 men of the entire United States Army were professional
somewhere. Close here. So say, hey.